Sometimes the Reds hide coded messages in plain sight. Park says you're one of the best cryptographers to come out of MI6. Let's see it. Good finding this reel in East Berlin. It looks like a number station broadcast intended for the spy ring. Give it a listen. See if anything clicks.
Voices 3, 2, 9, 8. Raleigh 8, 1, 2, 9. Washington 7, 2, 4, 4. Austin 1, 2, 8, 4. Oakland 0, 1, 9, 5. Phoenix 7, 1, 8, 9. voices. 3, 2, 9, 8. Raleigh. 8, 1, 2, 9. Washington. 7, 2, 4, 4. Austin. 1, 2, 8, 4. Voices. 3, 2, 9, 8. Raleigh. 8, 1, 2, 9.
Hell yeah, that's it. You did it, Bell. Now that we got what we need, we can safely move on Aldrich. Alright, I'll let Mason and Woods know that we're ready. They'll be handling this one. Our source tells us that Aldrich is about to move south across Colorado and into northern New Mexico. That's where we'll intercept his convoy. We can't let a former CIA operative run a Perseus spy factory. Let's put this asshole 6 feet under.
I can't believe Aldrich betrayed the CIA.
Betrayed the whole fucking country.
Phoenix 2-4, this is Phoenix 2-1, 30 seconds out.
We're up, Mason.
Locked and loaded.
Rocket's ahead, taking the lead.
Shitheads think they can hide from us. Time to send a message.
Aldrich is in one of those trucks. We hit the ground hot. Watch for runners. We'll cut off the lead truck. 2-1, provide overwatch.
Got the photo.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Aldrich should have known the two of us